You know how some people have been saying recently that we're supposed to have snow? Well, for those of you like me who didn't believe them, you might want to look out the window. Seriously, it's not even Halloween yet, and now we have a couple of inches of snow on the ground. Yeah, it's so thick and heavy, it's wet, and with being fall, it's, I guess you could say hurting the trees. Since the leaves are changing and falling, it's making some of the trees break, and some of them are hitting the power lines. Yeah, the power was just out a little while ago, but I learned how to work the generator. Yeah, now I can just work the generator and run the house by myself. It's pretty heavy, though. You gotta really pick it up, sort of, and just bring it out. It's kind of like a wheelbarrow. But yeah, my dad just taught me how. It's hard to tell whether people are actually gonna get the power fixed. I mean, we have the generator running, but overall, the power's gotta get fixed. Because it's just the generator running the house, and we never have it on for too long. Pretty sure that if this power outage has something to do with like a stick falling on the power lines, then it wouldn't take so long. But if it's affected more people's powers have gone out, then they'll probably fix the power in the place where there are more people living, like in Pottstown or Philadelphia or something. We might be last, but at least we've got the generator running for now. Yeah, that I'm thankful for. Yeah, because it's really dark and gray in here when the power's out and when it's snowing, even during the day. Yeah, it looks pretty dull. It's kind of cool that it's snowing, though. But right before Halloween, that was just really weird. Wouldn't be expecting any snow until late November or December. It's kind of strange.